Good afternoon and welcome to the New York Stock Exchange. An exciting day here. My name is Ryan Green and I'm joined by my colleague
Ron Bollert, and we have a lot to cover in a little bit of time here today as we're celebrating 100 years since the founding of IDACORP here.
It's pretty incredible. There are not many companies in the U.S., let alone in the world, that can say that, Ron.
Yeah, that's really a great milestone for you guys to be celebrating today. So what we're going to do is give you a little idea of what's happening down here on the trading floor. We're going to talk to your management team. We're going to watch your CEO close $27 trillion marketplace in a few minutes.
And on an average day, the closing bell is the single most viewed news event in the world. So great exposure for what you guys are doing back in Boise, but also, you know, 100 years, this is just the beginning as well. You know, this is a big milestone, but we're excited for many years to come.
So first we'll take a look at the overall markets. We're down about 30 points, been a pretty quiet day. A lot of earnings out. A big story today was oil, which broke below the $40 level. Fortunately, rally closed above that, but still down over, it was 4% today. A lot of weakness in the oil space today.
But I see IDACORP is trading up.
So yeah, that's something we should look at down here. If you want to take a look at the trading screen behind us, that gives out a lot of information about what's happening in your stock. So you'll see your stock symbol, IDA. To the left, it's mentioning S&P 400. That lets traders know that you're a part of that index. The total volume traded today, 153,000 shares. The numbers to the right, $81.54 is the last sale that shares have traded at today. Up 69 cents. And then to the right, you'll see a quote. That's where traders could buy or sell shares in IDACORP. So they could look up at that and know they can buy 500 shares at $81.53 or sell 200 at $81.52. You also have your symbol down here and your logo, which is great branding for the trading floor, for people to see down here, for the news venues to see. So it's some really great visibility for your company.
Ron, you mentioned the visibility down here. We have a roughly 30 news outlets filming here live throughout the day. CNBC is obviously behind us, been covering, you know, with the signage in the background all day, you know, and ringing the closing bell to show all the great things that IDA is doing.
So we have, 24 news entities or 25 news entities broadcasting live from the trading floor every day with hundreds of live broadcasts. So they see that behind them. They ask what's going on. It's just, again, a great way to get the name out there.
No, absolutely. And we were upstairs with your management team recently, and this has been a year-long centennial celebration. Obviously here, taking great pride in ringing the closing bell today. You know, 100 years really is really amazing.
And we understand you've been celebrating throughout the year with videos from your past, with learning from, you know, what people have done beforehand. Looking forward to the future now, because again, this is a building block for another 100 years going forward.
And again, I think this also, as they mentioned upstairs, continues throughout the year. So it's really exciting. The celebration is just getting going. You can see your management team behind us talking to their DMM.
And we did have an archive set up upstairs for them to look at with pictures from past events at the New York Stock Exchange, going back to 2004 when you celebrated the 60th anniversary of listing. We had old stock certificates, some old filings from IDACORP. So it was a lot of nice history that our archives department pulled together for them to take a look at upstairs.
You know, it really is incredible. And you think about the 100 years, the NYSE has been around for 224 years, and right at the intersection, right at Wall and Broad, the intersection of innovation, and that's really what we're celebrating here. You're not around for 100 years without the innovation, without the growth, the great leadership that you have present here today, and also all the work that the 2,000 employees at IDACORP is doing on a daily basis.
Right. It's definitely an important role that everyone out there is playing, which is one of the reasons they wanted this webcast, to have everyone feel like they're a part of what's happening down here, the excitement, and the team being able to close the New York Stock Exchange.
Oh, and you mentioned a $27 trillion market, and what's great is to get to this point, it really is a team effort. And we hope that you see us, you know, out of Idaho as your field office in Lower Manhattan, having board meetings, analyst days, over the foreseeable next years. You know, we'd love to have you guys back anytime to celebrate, you know, whether it's listing anniversaries, product launches, things like that. That's what we're here for.
We definitely like to think of this as a home away from home for our listed companies. The over, 2,500 listed companies that span the globe use this facility for, like you said, analyst days and investor days, and we have some wonderful meeting space that we hopefully will see you guys in sometime soon.
You know, exciting stuff, and we're roughly 9 minutes away here from the closing bell, largest equity markets. You know, Ron, they're talking with the DMM behind us. You know, the significance of being on the floor of the NYSE, the hybrid model with humans and technology. Why don't we talk a little bit about what happens on a daily basis here at the exchange?
Because this is a human-based model. We have a gentleman right here, Jay Woods. He's the designated market maker in IDA. So he makes the markets every day. He stands by at the open, at the close, to manually open stocks. Throughout the trading day, he's putting his firm, IMC's capital, to work on both the buy and sell side throughout the day. Now, why is that important? If the public market were to dry up a little bit and there weren't public participants, he has to be there on both sides of the market to keep it moving. He can't step away and say, I don't feel like trading today, and let the spread between buyers and sellers become $4, $5, $6, $7. So it's a very important role that he has down here.
And this happens every single day here at the New York Stock Exchange with the open and the close. The activity here is just building, getting ready for the close here. The excitement, I hope you guys can hear us behind us. The excitement is building.
And you also have, in addition to the designated market maker, you'll see some floor brokers roaming around with handheld units where they're transmitting buy and sell orders into him. So they're coming from institutions, hedge funds, maybe your big investors out there. So they're able to talk a little bit and get transparency into how stocks are trading. It's definitely a very important role having those two pieces down here, which is what other electronic marketplaces don't have.
So I think we're gonna grab Darrel in here to ask a couple quick questions. I know he has a message that he wants to deliver to all the employees back home.
Just need Darrel. So welcome, Darrel. How's everything going afternoon?
Things are going great.
We have your folks out there. We just gave a brief overview of what's happening down here. We just want to know, what does it feel like to be down here today?
You know, it's pretty amazing. I'm pretty honored, first of all. And for everybody back home, this is an amazing experience. And I want to thank all of you back there for getting us to where we are today. And I mean, it's been fabulous. And the energy down here and the support for the company is just outstanding.
So, Darrel, 100 years, an exciting milestone, but still many more years to come. Is there anything you'd like to say to your employees about anything going on in the future that you wanted them to get excited about?
Well, first I want to say that, we are fortunate to be here now because it's for all those folks that came before us to get us to where we are. But we are poised really in a really good ways to stand where we are today as we look forward. I mean, we're strong today. As I've told everybody out there, we're at a strong base right now. And all we have is continue to the growth plane that we're on. We've got a great service here, great customers, great owners, and more than anything else, great employees.
Well, as he mentioned, it's the end of a journey to get to the 100 years, but it's the beginning of another great journey going forward, and we definitely appreciate the partnership with the NYSE throughout all these years.
Well, we couldn't do it without you guys. As you know, I mean, investors are huge to us as we continue to build things and expand capital. Having that equity background backing is really important for us.
And as I mentioned, we know you have choices out there when it comes to exchanges, and we're very happy to be with you and look forward to, again, another 100, if not more, years going forward.
Well, we're excited now. It's almost 75 years on the New York Stock Exchange, which is almost an incredible milestone in and of itself. So that is a great place to be, and we're very excited.
That is another small community of listed companies that have reached that milestone. So we know that the closing bell is one of the few things in life that waits for nobody.
That's right.
So
that's right. We can't
be heading up there to close, as we mentioned a couple of times, a $26, $27 trillion marketplace. So with that, I want to say thank you again.
Thanks, Ron.
And we appreciate the partnership. Right. IDA, NYSE listed. Now we get to watch your management team get up there and ring the closing bell.
Love you guys.
Congrats, Darrel. So Ron, I think we have a couple more minutes here before the management team makes its way up to the floor. An exciting afternoon here. As you talked about, the Dow's looking down roughly 40 points here, and it's going to continue to trend, before the close here. An exciting afternoon. This happens every day here, but what a great way to start the week here at the NYSE.
And you'll see them heading up there. They're going to be perched right in front of CNBC. You guys are going to get a chance to watch it, and hopefully we'll have you guys in here sometime soon. So on behalf of myself and Ryan Green, enjoy the closing bell, and congratulations on 100 years.
Congrats.